Come on. Leo.
Hey.
Oh, you got a fuck out.
Who's the one behind?
Big something
Big Mansky. Yeah, our ass is pitting. Thank you.
excess of fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3.
Thank you.
Jesus.
We have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. Your pit window opens in 2 laps' time. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Understood. Stop on the slab.
Huh? Hit.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Delta is too low and we risk a penalty.
So what?
Race immediately.
5 second penalty exceeded track limits.
Yeah.
Huh?
Well,
hey. Oh, kind of, yeah.
Compound.
Huh?
The upper position.
Yeah. That won't last long though, that guy behind is pretty quick.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just because it's gone too slow. Let's catch up to the oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, he got a penalty as well, at least. Long safety car. Yeah.
racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, Santisi, stop it! Fuck, that's 10 seconds of penalties now because he keeps fucking rear-ending me. Yeah, fucked up. He's quicker than me anyway, I'm just fucking his race up. Thank you. What if Porter's got damage? They keep drafting each other and pulling away. Again.
Need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
Yeah, new mediums. Okay. Hey?
Hello?
I can't hear you. Oh, I've got to save a penalty! Oh, 10 seconds of him! Ah, fuck. I probably should have stayed out. Fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, only 5 seconds. Thank you. Big Mansky's just gonna get the fuck away. The hell?
closing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
We get within DRS. Damn it.
catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires.
Oh, fuck hell. Fucking he lagged and I hit his car and the fucking wing got damaged. Fuck's sake. That's bullshit. If it lags and I fucking hit him, why the fuck does it count? Ah, fucking barely turning now.
This is your final. that the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, the gap behind is 2.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:41.4.
No penalties. I got bullshit.